It is done. I have managed to make phonograph copies of three of my father's four cylinders. Three parts of the siren song. The fourth, I've come to realize, is the very same tune as the musical locket that you always wore, Mother. The very one which I was so fascinated with as a child. Even as an infant, were you grooming me to take your place as my father now commands? Whatever the truth of your misdeeds, Mother, I want you to know that I've arranged for these fragments of the siren song to be dispatched to four composers. Your locket to go to my dearest Thomas. With his help and theirs, we shall come up with a means to counter the power of the song my father so desperately seeks to control.
Well, that's hit a save point. one piece of music report. Oh, where it is. Pods there. Shit. Elevator's burned. Great. Garden? Go there. Thank you. right. Glad I let him go Move it, let's go! Being chased. I'm gonna die here. Could you stop falling?
That it is impossible, that it cannot be done, at least not in time. I sit here, sit at these keys day after day, night after night, trying to compose some form of counterpoint, some form. Song to the honeyed lament of that creature. And for what? Am I foolish to hope that this might work? That I can stop my father? One misstep, one false note on my part would be catastrophic. What such a mistake might unlock could be far worse than the siren's enchantments. But what choice do I have?
Can you hear me? You must stay still when Father's not playing. Thomas, I told you, only move when he's playing.
You must
Thomas, I told you, only when he's late.
That's in them.
My love, come to me. I'm waiting for you by the Grand Harmonium.
I don't know what that is.
Thank you.
what's back here. That room. Check out on the way. I still think this chick is dead. I'm pretty serious about that. I think she's dead. Let's save this before we do anything stupid. I'm a fan of that idea. Right? Unlock that in case we need it, but giving us another. Double back, and one of these goes great. It's great. We want to go. We want to go day point. I'm this dude. I have quads of steel after this because I'm crouching everywhere and being all stupid. The front door is going to be locked. Yeah, that's cool. harmonium. That must be. I wonder if that's the drawing. Go get this key. Let's see what this lock opens, or this key unlocks in the chapel. It has the same. Else in the house? But I want to go through part of this house any further than I already have. One more door. That's it. Over to the chapel. Key opens up. Right here in the hard right. Yep, all the way down to the end. Somebody is down here. Around down here. Down here. Another door. Oh, nope, great shot. I thought there was another door. No. I'm hearing a bunch of people. Why are you doing that, dude? Why you gotta be creepy and shit? Eight more of those dolls somewhere? Like, I've been everywhere in here. Where would it even be? No, not down, down. No, I don't want to go down. I want to go out. Out. We need to leave. Where am I? How did I get down here? I don't know. I don't. I think the spot was up there. That was the drawing. I think it's up there. But it's actually dead. Doesn't like jump up and kill me and shit. Candles in the middle of the weird symbol. I've got all the things now. I have all the things. right there. Alright, we've got like the entirety of this map explored. We've gotta be... Where's this ship? Yeah, it's top of the stairs. Oh, we said that already. This better be it. We better talk to her, be done with it. I'm telling you, I'm gonna find out she's dead, and then she's gonna kill us, and it's the end of the game. Just how the game's gonna end. We're gonna die anyway, it's inevitable. Yep. Yeah, for sure. Gonna be a thing. That's the desk, right? Yep, okay. We're gonna ring the bell, we're gonna get all the zombies to be somewhere else. I don't know if that's what they are. It doesn't seem like it. They're basically more like a thrall. But we're gonna ring the bell by the chapel, and we're gonna get them all to go away. And that's what we're gonna do. Maybe we'll put them in the manager's office. Where'd they go? I see them leave. There's none of them. They're none of them are here. Yeah, it looks like there's a thing up there. Where did they all go?
Who's there? Thomas?
I don't really believe you're up here.
Thomas! My love!
Alive.
You're
Holy
safe!
Shit.
I had to flee the attic. I've been hiding from them ever since. But we must hurry. Do you have the cylinders?
Screw it!
Then we
Trust
cannot
her.
Waste any time. Quickly, give them to me. Thank you, Thomas. There will be a place for you.
See? I don't trust her. She's shady as shit. There will be a place for you. I'm gonna kill you. That's what just happened. Look at her face. I knew it. I freaking knew it.
Kill it for me. From death and discord came new order, through the iron will necessary to impose it. A new song was born from the darkness, and together they ruled the new dawn.
Sorry, I know, you... Yeah.